The Knowledge Library Daily Current Affairs, News Headlines, 11th August 2024. Subscribe our channel for daily updates. National News. Veteran actor Vijay Kadam passes away in Mumbai. NIDM holds national workshop on space technology in disaster management. India's defense exports soar by 78% in first quarter of 2024-25. IMD forecasts light to moderate rainfall over East and Northeast India during next 7 days. Union Cabinet approves PMAY 2.0 scheme, 1 crore houses to be built for urban poor and middle class families. Cabinet approves 8 railway projects worth 24,657 crore rupees. International News. Russia takes emergency measures in border regions after Ukraine incursion. Brazil, tragic plane crash in Sao Paulo claims 61 lives. Venezuelan President Maduro orders 10-day ban on X amid election dispute. Sports News. Paris Olympics, Ritika Hooda loses in women's 76kg wrestling quarterfinals. Union Minister Dr. Mansukh Mandviya felicitates Indian hockey team for securing bronze at Paris 2024 Olympics. Indian hockey team lands in Delhi to a grand welcome after Paris 2024 bronze victory. Thank you and have a nice day. Like, share and subscribe our channel.